anti-VEGF drugs target a specific chemical in your eye. This chemical, called vascular endothelial growth factor, or VEGF, is critical in causing abnormal blood vessel growth on the surface of the retina, as well as in other parts of the eye. Several drugs have been developed that can block the trouble-causing VEGF. An anti-VEGF drug can help reduce the growth of abnormal blood vessels, which helps to prevent bleeding, scar tissue, and other problems that can cause vision loss.
The anti-VEGF drug is administered directly to the eye in an outpatient procedure. After the eye has been numbed with an anesthetic, the anti-VEGF drug is injected into the eye with a very fine needle. Some people may need multiple anti-VEGF injections over a period of months.